Timeout called by the defense. Fourth and 13. Ball on the 29-yard line. Number 10, back to punt. Number 19, back to return. Turnover on downs. First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. Second and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Set!
Incomplete pass. Lancaster on the coverage. Third and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. The offense calls a timeout. Second and seven. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Set!
That's the end of the game. The final score is the OA team 21, Auburn nothing. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
Welcome to Vaught-Hemingway Stadium. Our game tonight is between the Ole Miss Rebels and the away team. Ole Miss will be kicking off to start the game. Number 44, back to return. Kickoff return 12 yards. Number 44 on the return. The away team take over at the 26-yard line. First and 10. Number 1 makes a stop. No gain on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line. Lindsay on the reception. Nine-yard gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. Armstrong, the ball carrier. Gain of eight on the play. Second and two. Ball on the 45-yard line. The pass falls incomplete. Number 81, the intended receiver on the play. Third and two. Ball on the 45-yard line. Armstrong with the carry. Seven-yard gain on the play. First and ten. Ball on the 48-yard line. Gain of 16 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. Hendricks makes the catch. Gain of 18 on the play.
The offense. I'll tell you what, I give the fullback a chance to score right here.
Dillon with the carry. No gain on the play.